Welcome to Lovely News Network. So I want to go ahead and talk about this story, and it's coming from Atrocious AZ Arizona, okay? Arizona has definitely been in the news lately. So if you guys don't know, this is why I hate gender reveal parties. People always get mad at me like, why? What do you have against gender reveal parties? Because I think it's nothing more than an attention-whoring gimmick, okay? To get two sets of damn gifts. I love baby showers. I refuse to attend gender reveal parties. It's not my cup of tea. I'm not down with all this modern bullshit. Anyhow, this is a gender reveal party gone wrong, okay? So what went down is that we have a social media attention whore. His name is Dennis Dickey, and he's an off-duty border security police officer, okay? And so basically, he decided to have a gender reveal party in this dry-ass part of the forest where he would shoot at it, and then, you know, it was supposed to have an explosion showing the gender of the baby. So now he goes to do this. Of course it explodes, but the grass around the explosion is extremely dry. He ends up causing a forest fire, okay? That took over 600 firefighters to put out. It burned acres and acres of land. It cost $8 million in damage. This entire situation is a hot damn mess, okay? Literally, a hot damn mess. Y'all go ahead and check out this news clip, and I'm gonna come back with the rest of my commentary.
A gunshot at a gender reveal party sparked the $8 million fire.
Start packing up!
The target, packed with a blue and an explosive powder, ignited the blaze when the expecting father, an off-duty Border Patrol agent, fired his rifle. It took 600 firefighters weeks to control. Residents now outraged.
There are times of the year that the people in the know here would never, ever bring a weapon out into this dry grass. It's a tinderbox.
In a plea deal, Dennis Dickey agreed to 5 years probation and $8 million in restitution. According to researchers, 84% of wildfires are ignited by humans, including power companies with faulty equipment, which may have started the deadly infernos in California this month. Tonight, those most at risk from wildfires are in some cases the very ones starting them. Miguel Almaguer, NBC News.
Really, Dennis? Really? I mean, this shit don't make no damn sense. He did all this for a gender reveal party. Honestly, at this point in time, I think that there should have been an intelligence reveal party to show that this man was smart enough to even be a father, let alone a Border Patrol agent, okay? He has not been fired from his job, and they gave him probation, which to me is bullshit. If this was a regular schmegler person who caused this much damage, okay, they would be doing time in prison. This is arson. It might be accidental, but it's still arson. If this was a regular person, they would have got at least 5 years in prison behind this bullshit, okay? And the fact that they're saying he has to pay back $8 million, I highly doubt that. He doesn't make that much money as a Border Patrol agent to even pay that type of money back. So he'll be paying that debt forever. In my personal opinion, hell, they might as well go all out. You might as well name your baby boy Arson. I think that's a great fit for the child's name, given the damn circumstances. I know Smokey the Bear is somewhere shaking his damn head, talking about only you can prevent forest fires by using a damn condom, okay?
Remember, only you can prevent forest fires.
This entire situation makes no damn sense whatsoever. And I'm so tired of adults and their attention whoring and them feeling like they have to share every part of their lives on social media. You know what I mean? Oh, you know, I want to let everybody know the gender of my baby. Who gives a shit? Okay, have your baby. Let's pray it's healthy. And we'll find out the gender once we see the actual child. Like, this makes no sense. You know, unfortunately, I just feel like people are just doing way too much on social media. They're doing way too much for social media validation. Everybody has to one-up each other. Before, it was just as simple as popping a balloon and watching, you know, pink or blue dust come out the balloon. Then you had people drop balloons on themselves. You had people doing the thing with the Ferris wheel. The gender reveal party just became too much. And you got too many folks out here trying to outdo themselves. Hence for this big explosion and this big wildfire, all this behind a gender reveal party as if he's the first person to ever in life have a damn son, okay? Anyways, y'all, let's go ahead and get the discussion popping. Go ahead and leave a comment. Let me know your thoughts on this entire atrocious ass situation that's once again coming from atrocious ass Arizona. All right, deuces. Hey you guys, it's your girl T, and I hope you really enjoyed that video. If you want to know more about my look of the day, or if you want a way to contact me concerning advertisement and sponsorship deals, definitely feel free to click my description box. There's plenty of information in there. Please stay tuned for the next video. Talk to y'all later.